Police say a man is behind bars after a three-year-old girl accidentally shot herself. 41-year-old Barry Freelix was arrested and booked for second-degree cruelty to a juvenile, along with other charges. The incident happened back in February in the 6,000 block of Dalman Road. Police say the child found the gun in the home and accidentally shot herself. Her injuries were non-life-threatening.